the most funny videos in India. Let's check this out. Namaste, welcome to my channel. Welcome to Thinking Asia channel, where we talk and react things related to India. So thank you so much for passing by one more day. You know, mi casa es tu casa. Hopefully you enjoy this video as much as I'm enjoying doing this video for you guys. And as well, I want to say thank you for all the big family that is Thinking Asia, that day by day is getting bigger and bigger. So thank you so much. And as well, thank you so much for the people that is following in my social media. Just there, it's showing somewhere there. And as well, the people that decide to subscribe in the Patreon and support me like beyond this channel, thank you. And I send you a big kiss. If you don't want to know what is Patreon, you can just check it here. Like, it's fine if you want to join, it's fine if you don't want to. Like, I'm still appreciated and I'm very grateful. And if you want to join to this channel, you can do it here as well. And don't forget to put the bell, because like you get notifications every time that I post a video. So guys, today I'm excited to see this video because it's the 14th, basically would be the 14th most funny Indian ads on TV. So like, let's see how is the ads, because as well, that's other part of India at the end of the day. You know, the way that they present their ads, like I have said, like India is like a big diamond. So every little faces that shine, like these different faces of it. So with these videos, I'm learning more and more faces of this beautiful diamond that is India. So let's check this video and then we talk about this. That was extremely fast. Ah, very friendly ad. I like it.
Car ki ad meri hi hai. Kahan lana hai? Roop Mahal, Prem Gali, Kholi number 420. Yeah. 420.
I understand this one, but I think so. It's a play of words because Charles Obese is like obese, the beat. So I think so. That was a play of words that I was able to understand for the word obese that is similar than here. So I can solve another one. Papa, sorry. That's really cute.
Excuse me? Naya Mentos. Bigger, softer, better.
Shut up. आवाज़ आकर जी तुम्हारी हद है. हर वक्त खेलना खेलना.
इनको तो कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ा. मगर आपको फर्क पड़ेगा. नया Mentos. Now bigger, softer, better.
I even want a Mentos now, but the strawberry one.
क्या कुछ नहीं कर सकते थे आप? जॉर्डन को पानी पिला सकते थे. माइकल को खाना खिला सकते थे. दुनिया को अपनी उंगली पे नचा सकते थे. या फिर सेम टू सेम किसी को बचा सकते थे. किसी का बना सकते थे. कुछ कमाल कर सकते थे. कुछ फंसा सकते थे यार. और आपने क्या किया? हाथ हिलाते रह गए. वो भी टैक्सी के लिए. डाउनलोड कीजिए मेरू कैब ऐप. एक बटन दबाओ और कैब हाजिर.
That was very clever.
बस ऐप दबाओ.
Meru. Good. I will use that when I go to India.
I'm good. All set for New York?
Yeah, almost. Just last minute packing.
This is for you.
Thank you, auntie. So nice of you.
And ye meri bhanji ke liye.
Sure, definitely.
Sister lives in the US.
You don't get pressure cooker there easily.
Nice now?
Nice.
Kansas or Arizona, somewhere there. Just give it to me.
No, please. I'm already too full.
These are some papads for my cousin.
Sure.
Thank you so much.
Going abroad can get tough, but buying an international roaming pack is easy.
That was a super clever ad. Really clever. I really like it. I think Mexicans and Indians were very similar in that way.
Cricket experts Anik Gars ke sirf ek garwali.com ask the experts.
I understand that one.
पहली रात है घूंघट में चेहरा
Very annoying here. I'm annoyed with the hair already.
ये मजा तो चलता ही रहेगा, जैसे नया scent fresh endless with long lasting freshness, जिसका मजा चलता ही रहेगा, चलता ही रहेगा, चलता ही रहेगा।
लड़का बड़ा शर्मिला नहीं
है? मुझ पे गया।
अच्छा बेटा ये बताओ, हमारी बेटी शारदा में तुम्हें सबसे अच्छी बात क्या लगी?
Fine leg.
हाँ, है? फाइनल कैच छोड़ा
क्रिकेट का कीड़ा तो होगा ही ना जब हो क्रिक बस का मोबाइल ऐप सुपर फास्ट स्कोर्स क्रिकेट न्यूज क्रिक बस
मॉम मैं पढ़ाई करते करते थोड़ा टीवी देख लूं
चिंटू के पापा
क्या हुआ
ये है आम जिंदगी
मॉम मैं टीवी देखते देखते थोड़ी पढ़ाई कर लूं
That was super clever. I have to say, that's extremely clever. Ad. It's one of my favorite ones. I have to say, that was extremely clever.
Mentos, जिंदगी. Mentos, दिमाग की बत्ती जला दे.
Chest 44 inch.
44 inch.
Shoulder 18.
18. Pocket कौन सी side?
Southwest facing.
Southwest.
कौन सा floor?
Italian marble.
Oh no, flat.
3 BHK है मैम. इंटरेस्टेड
घर बेचने का भूत सवार लिस्ट कीजिए 99 एकर्स पर और पाइए जनरल बायोस
नमस्ते रामचरण जी आपकी चिट्ठी
ए बंजो बंजो
बिग साइन नाउ
डॉक्टर घनश्याम इज्जत कमाने के लिए इतना कुछ किया और इत्तू से किले गवा दी ना घर पे लगाओ नेरोलैक्स सुरक्षा सिर्फ इत्तू से पैसों में बारिश और धूप से सुरक्षा और आपकी इज्जत
भाई साहब संडे के संडे पता नहीं क्या हो जाता है ना
पूरे हफ्ते तो ठीक रहता पर संडे को सुबह के 6 बजे नहीं कि पूरा दिन ऐसे ही बेहाल हो जाता है अरे न जाने कौन सिर्फ संडे के संडे ऐसा ही नॉन स्टॉप याद करता है
31 in 1 स्कूल ड्राइवर सीट 56 रुपीस में ओ भाई साहब
बाइक स्क्रैच रिमूवर 64 रुपीस में ओ भाई साहब
टेराबाइट मिनट आई डोंट अंडरस्टैंड दिस वन
ओ भाई साहब ड्यूअल टाइम वॉच वो भी सिर्फ 199 रुपीस में ओ भाई साहब
व्हाट इज भाई साहब व्हाई हैव टू डू विद हिम
244 रुपीस में
But it's funny, but I don't understand.
ShopClues पेश करता है Sunday Flea Market. दुनिया भर का अफलातूनी सामान कुछ अफलातूनी रेट्स पर. टिंग से लेके डोंग, डिंग से लेके डोंग. सब कुछ on ShopClues.com.
चिंटू के होने के बाद खन्ना जी खाने से एक्सपेरिमेंट करते थे.
खन्ना जी, आप ना बिग प्लेट चले जाइए. अरे क्या बढ़िया खाना है.
That time happened to me once in Venice.
खन्ना जी स्टीमी ग्रिल खुशबू से ही पेट भर जाएगा आपका
खन्ना जी ऑथेंटिक चाइनीज ट्राई कीजिए
मैं आज तो कोरियन
इससे पहले कि खन्ना जी किसी और खजूर में अटक जाएं
पापी बस करेगा
बस्टर पापी
कब तक रहता फैलाओगे खन्ना जी पूछना है तो बाप से पूछो
askme.com
that's very cool I will download that when I go to India definitely
askme.com
because I'm very big like a foodie so definitely
salam sir
munna
azab
kya chal raha hai
sir आजकल तो फॉग चल रहा है
सोचिए मत क्योंकि बिना गैस वाला फॉग ही है इंडिया का नंबर वन परफ्यूम बॉडी स्प्रे
What do you think guys? Do you like that video? Tell me which of these ads have you watched before and which one you like it or if it's any other ads that you say oh this one is missing basically in the top best ads in the world, because I think so. Ads is something very funny, because if the ad trap you and if the ad like really call your attention, you will remember that ad, you know. I remember actually I saw an ad for India. One of the first ads that I saw was about Ariel, I think so. One of the shampoos, the soap ad for the festival, the Holi festival. So I thought was like really, really cool, you know, like was something really, really nice. So yeah, that's very cool. So hopefully you enjoy these ads with me. Which one you find funnier than the other one, just put it there in the comments which one was your favorite. Because for me, like the when the kid is asking to the mom if he can come, I think so that was extremely fun for me. So thank you for watching, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed this video as much as I did, and see you tomorrow with another video. Bye.